full mask here in front of the WWE Universe in Mexico City.
I feel sorry for this guy. How embarrassing and humiliating here in his homeland. Wait a minute.
Chicago Negro refusing to unmask.
What the hell?
Well, he doesn't want to lose his dignity.
He lost the match, though.
Maybe he's got a problem. He doesn't want to show his face.
Oh, wait a second here. Chicago Azul. Look at the face.
Oh,
of
there it is.
There's the face of Chicago Negro.
Look at the face.
What? He's normal with a crew cut.
And Chicago Azul not done here on SmackDown.
Oh, man.
The heritage and the history that goes along with the luchadors that wear these masks.